Rosetta Stone is a stone which is the first stone which was written, which had the ancient Greeks and ancient Egyptian and ancient Greece's hieroglyphs on them, so the Romans would know what hieroglyphs the ancient Egyptians used and the Greeks used, and they would know each other's words, and so it wasn't a secret anymore. And
where is it?
It's in the British Museum.
Whereabouts? Yes. Anything else you want to say?
It's a big stone with lots of small hieroglyphs on, and it's not just a small stone with big hieroglyphs on.
Fantastic, and that was a broadcast from Leo TV, which the next episode will show next week.